I'm on the road to nowhere. I can stop at any bar and make a living just from singing and playing this old guitar. Old crowd, Hank Williams, younger crowd, Tyler Farr. But it takes more than talent to be a country music star. Elvis Presley was some Tupelo, but they ain't wanna hear a sing. So he moved to Tennessee, started building up his name. Wasn't very long, he became the face of everything. 1986, he was inducted in the Hall of Fame. Times change, hard to make it nowadays. Everybody doing music, thinking it's the easy way. But I can't even understand a fucking word they say. Stealing beats off YouTube, but swear to God they getting paid. I ain't gonna lie to kick it, I'd rather tell the truth. I'm still broke as a motherfucker, barely making do. I was offered gold to travel and sing the blues. I made a deal with the devil that was hard to refuse.
Ain't no bar to go at the end of the rainbow.
Shows recently, some things changed, never would've dreamed before. Only getting better, I'ma keep progressing even more. Lyrically murdering anything I put my vocals on. I find it kinda strange though, I was chasing my dream, call it a rainbow. I found myself waking up at the crossroads. I wake a body burning right before I sell my soul. God bless. Is that how it works? The devil comes in your dreams? Are you really asleep, or is that just how it seems? You give your eternal life and you can have anything. If that's what it takes to be famous, I'll just stay in between. Just because it looks real doesn't make it authentic. Just because it's easy money doesn't mean that you're winning. Started out, I was just chasing a dream in the beginning. Johnny never beat the devil. Well, that was just a happy ending.
Ain't no bar to go at the end of the rainbow. Only the devil at the crossroad, ready to take your soul.